20 questions.
Go.
So I'm thinking of a person. Reasonably good looking, charming accent. And he'd be the most amazing wingman if he just got rid of his martyr complex.
That's not how you play 20 questions. Regardless, your answer is either Jesus Christ or me.
Got it on the second try. Why are you resisting instruction?
I'm not resisting anything. I'm here stalking Sarah Nelson with you as instructed.
What in this tableau reads as me resisting?
No, yeah, you're here, but you're distracted. You're not having any fun, so.
You are impossibly needy.
No, I'm highly engaged, and I want you to be like me. Come on, man, we finally got a cushy assignment for once. I mean, chasing unsuspecting women that just happen to share the same name? Why can't you enjoy the change of pace?
Because I'm wondering what the boss lady's up to. Why is she suddenly pushing the pause button on her mysterious master plan?
Easy, she has a new priority, giving you a spanking. You put her in a mood, now she wants you to flip your switch. Why'd you have to go and piss her off?
How are you so afraid of her? Without your emotions.
So much I'm afraid of her. I'm afraid of that eternal damnation preview she gave me when she got in my head.
That's mind games. None of it's real.
I disagree with all of your opinions. Ah, there she is.
The final season of The Vampire Diaries, this Friday at 8/7 Central on The CW.